Protective instincts just kicked in, and I went a little crazy, but I know it was wrong, and I'm sorry. I am truly sorry for it.
Honey, you didn't remember that it was Charlie that attacked you, and the DNA results did seem to show that Trip was your baby's father.
Yeah. I still feel awful about Trip.
Yeah. We all do. I think we have to focus on the future. I think we have to make sure that justice is served here.
Yeah.
How are you feeling now that you've remembered what happened?
Honestly, not too well. I'm having a lot of trouble sleeping. Every time I close my eyes, I can't block out those images of Charlie standing above me and pushing me down, grabbing my wrists, everything.
Honey, you're safe now. He can't hurt you again.
I know. But what I see in my mind is so real and so powerful, and I'm just scared that it's never gonna go away.
First you said you didn't even know Allie, and now you're saying that you slept with her?
Yes, but I did not rape her.
I don't know.
You have to hear this, Claire. You need to know what really happened.
No, I already know what happened, and I am not gonna stand here and listen to you lie.
I'm not lying. Claire, you know what it feels like to be judged unfairly. To have people decide who and what you are without having all the facts. Please.
I taught you duos on.
Just hear me out. Please.
Fine.
Okay. So, I did meet Allie in London.
What were you even doing there?
My mother. She had me spy on Trip. She's obsessed with him. And so one night I followed him to this club, and that's where I met Allie. She was drunk, really drunk, and she was kind of all over me. We talked for a little bit, and we exchanged numbers, and then we went our separate ways. A little while later, I saw her flirting with Trip, and then she left with him. And then a couple hours after that, my phone rang, and it was Allie. And she asked me to come over.
I thought she was with Trip.
So did I. But I guess she decided that she liked me better. And I know that I should not have gone over there. I know that it was late and she was wasted. But I did. I went over to her apartment. I'm sorry that I have to tell you this, Claire, but she came on to me. She was the instigator. Yeah, we did end up in bed together, but it was her fault. Like, I didn't assault her, not even close.
Hello? Who is this?
Ben, it's me. It's Sierra.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Yes, Ben, it's Sierra. Can you hear me?
Sorry, it's a really bad connection. I really can't make out a word you're saying.
No, Ben. Don't hang up, okay? Stay with me. Please, just stay on the line.
What are you thinking?
That Eva loves a place to stay safe from her psychotic son.
She's not going to quit her now.
But she can't go back to her apartment. That's where Charlie kidnapped her. Listen, look,